Hello everybody and welcome back to Craze Garen Presents XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Now this time we've got a disabled UFO mission to do, which is great because that means we get some supplies. We're going to be taking out the beautiful Aaron Sung. We've got our our fledgling officer class, Dick Tracy. We're going to be taking out Lexi Mason, Jackie Briggs, Philip Fry. We've got the Doctor. And we're going to be taking out Stryker, hopefully getting him his Colonel's Stripes. We've got 24 enemies. We're out in the wilderness, obviously. Some of these... Yeah. It should be all right. Should be all right. Okay.
In position to drop.
Now... I've been thinking about this since I did the last mission, which was an awful mission. We lost our highest ranking officer class, General Dawn. Yeah, that still hurts. Anyway, and I've been thinking, because a lot of the... a lot of the people that we have now have got cybernetic this, cybernetic that. And what I'm thinking of doing is anyone that's got a cybernetic head, creating a new plastic surgery skin overlay for them, we'll say. So we'll keep it as story as we can. But what I'm going to do is give a lot of them their faces back. Because I didn't mind some of them, but Ada Wong now has a cybernetic head. The War Doctor now has a cybernetic head, and I actually created that head. And so I'm quite proud of it. So, do you know what? I want it back. Jonah Hex as well, his head. So, you know, I want their heads back. So, anyone that's got a cybernetic head, I'm going to go through them and give them their faces back. John Crichton, he's got a cybernetic head. Tell you what I'll do, I'll ask them if they want to keep it. You know, if I'll ask my troops if they want to keep the head the way it is. Fine, if they want their faces back, then I'll create a little plastic surgery story for them to get their faces back. Now, this mission kind of popped on us. We've also got the counter for the Advent project. We're going to have to deal with that fairly soon. I'm hoping we can at least spend a few days and get some of our people back. I'm going to give it my best shot and not allow anyone to be hurt in this particular instance. But, you know, things happen. I mean, yeah. General Van Dorn getting killed last night came out of nowhere. But it was only because it seemed that the Archon had an Overwatch where, you know, the advanced Overwatch. Which meant he could basically just take him out. We managed to keep all the gear, because we eventually managed to pick up his body, but, yeah, bad times. Bad times. Wasn't happy with that at all. Looks like we're about to go down. Try and finish off some.
It took some work, but apparently the resistance managed to disable a UFO that set down in this area. Unfortunately for them, alien.
I really do like her armor. That looks really good.
Pull anything off the ship. We're heading in to take whatever we can. Secure the site and eliminate all hostile contacts.
Drop this down first. I saw a picture of Sean Pertwee, who was John Pertwee's son, obviously, in his father's get-up with his hair. He looked really good. Okay. Jackie Briggs, you're up.
Moving out.
Let's jump over to this side.
Move into position.
See anyone? Nope. Okay. Let's get the doctor up. Striker. Yeah, we'll nip you in now. Dick Tracy. You can come over here. Lexi, you're there.
Affirmative.
Meatbag, you can come over here. Shame we never got Bender, really. Or did we? Can't remember. We got a few lost around.
Hostile targets inside.
Okay, so those enemies are now activated. Viper Prime. Ugh. Is that a sectoid I hear? Nice. I think we'll get nice and set up and take these guys out. Meatbag, you can go in a corner, because that's where your best is going to be.
Heading out.
Lexi. We're going to bring you... I can't go any further that way, anyway. No. We're going to bring you down here. I love it when they do their work for my work for me. What on earth was that? Oh. On him. There's the kill. I'll leave that for a second out. Bring Jackie over here. Let's keep you there. Bring you up so we can see.
Affirmative, covering now.
Yeah, let's bring you up. I'm going for you.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
You, I want up. You can come down here. You can stay there. Yeah, can come over here.
That's it.
Missed. And he won't be able to kill. Job we grazed. Okay. So you, 47. Focus fire. Let's see what that does. 62. Meh. Go for it. No harm. Ah, good shot.
Hostile target down.
And you can take him out. Can we do it with one shot? No.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, we can take him out, but a little bit of overwatch. There. You can come down. That. Yeah, take it. Overwatch. Okay, Aaron. We're gonna have you. We'll creep up for now. All right. Okay. Jackie Briggs.
Heading out.
What we got?
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Dead. We need him dead. Let's put you in a better position. There. We've got cereal as well, that's awesome. A gun. Send him up here. Or her, rather. Chain shot. Come on, do it. Nice.
It hit the plate.
Oh, miss. Oh, well.
Come on.
So we got to get him, really. Well, if that's all you're gonna do, then good. Okay, it's not all you're gonna do. Nice.
You know that was good.
We have got an alarm thing.
We just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO.
Okay, doctor.
It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal.
That's fine, we've got six times. It's not as if we can.
I'm on it.
Open it up. And a whole bunch of lost. With 100% almost to crit, so that should kill him stone dead.
That armor's tough. Draining ammo fast.
Yeah, do it. Good. Got him. Alright.
Hostile target down. I need ammo.
So we're gonna bring you down.
Whatever you say.
We're gonna heal you.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Fire. Might as well fire from there.
Hostile terminated.
And you can come all the way up.
Copy that.
You.
I'm going.
And our friend Dick Tracy. We've got
hostile forces spotted.
Yep, so I told Prime as well. God damn it. You can stay there.
Overwatch
for you. Overwatch for you. God damn, Sector Primes, man. Missed. It's all right.
Shot failed.
Damn it! Find some cover.
Good hit.
Impressed yet?
God damn it. Alright, we've got to be very, very careful here.
Moving to position.
High cover. What you got? 100%. Nice. 60% on him, so we'll save that for a moment. Out.
Target neutralized.
74, take him out. Don't miss.
I got nothing.
Okay.
Rock and roll.
This is where things are going to get a little complicated. Because you can't really move or do anything.
No problem, boss.
Okay, you got 100% on him. Who do you have to shoot? Him. Alright, do that. Nice. And 100% over there. Alright. Let's do that.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
It'd be the kill if we can get it, or... Yep. I'll have that. Mutant Pyro is down. And so is he. So we'll kill you off.
X-ray neutralized.
And we'll kill you off. Oh no. Ah, well, that's an issue.
Seems doable.
Ah, we can get him.
Well, how about that?
Splendid. All right.
Roger.
You can stay there. You can stay there. Let's see what they do. Alright, so what we're going to do thing. I had no idea Secoid Prime was out there. That means he's got fire. That went for a loss. That's useful. Yeah, you can do that. Armor. Don't shoot. Strike up. Got 50% chance to shut him down.
Activate.
Let's take it. We need to shut him down. If we can shut him down, then we've got... Come on, come on, come on, give me. Go on. Ah. Oh well. That's not good.
Taking control. Still active.
That is not good at all.
Locked and loaded.
22. That's a start. Critical as well. Nice.
Deflection.
So much trouble. Let's throw out the mimic beacon. No point doing that at the moment. However, we can move. Sent for the rapid fire, possible kill.
Hard target, minimal damage.
He's got one left, are you crazy?
Hit the armor.
You gotta go for the mimic beacon. For a silent takedown on him.
Deflection.
Now, do I get spotted? Yes. Damn it.
I'm busted.
That's right, another mimic beacon comes out. Good. Oh, we got him. I forgot that for damage. Well, isn't that handy? Dick Tracy gets a pasting. Blimey. Alexi is going to get it. We do still have a mimic beacon, that's the important thing. So, let's get you over here.
Heading out.
Tracy, let's get where you can see the most amount of lost. But you need to reload.
Let's do this.
Okay, 71, do it. Nice.
Hostile terminated.
67. Yeah, try it. Nice.
Hostile target down.
Can't do the 14%. Let's get you over. The axe into the guardian. Ah, burning. Do you know what? That will stop. I've got running gun as well. That'll be kind of useful here.
Going in for the kill. On your order.
100%, and crit as well. Probably can't have much left too. Yeah, let's bring you in. Seven. Yep, take him. Crit. Nice.
Armor still holding.
Let's heal Dick Tracy. Take him out. Goodbye.
Target eliminated.
Okay, let's take you out.
Target neutralized.
And we'll take you out if we can. Yep, good.
Target eliminated.
And last but not least, 3-6. Go on in, do it. Oh, we missed and got him anyway.
X-ray neutralized. Negative. Weapons dry.
Okay, let's move you
Whatever
up.
You say.
Big bada boom. Tracy can go on Overwatch. You can come out of danger, so we'll stick you here.
Not a problem.
And we'll put the Mimic Beacon there. I'd forgotten about him, actually. But he's going to get mobbed by Lost anyway, so no big deal. Nice. Wavestorm, 80%.
Target neutralized.
Miss 75, that's fine.
Come on, focus.
Jackie will get one. Oh, untouchable. Okay, let's reload you.
Let's do this.
What you got? 68%. 100% there. 68 is worth it. We'll get the 4 anyway if we miss. We've got him anyway. Good. Okay. Let me use Jackie Bruce and finish him off. Oh, head trigger. Do it. Goodbye.
Hostile terminated.
75%. Yeah, go on in. Oh well. So you can see 3 there. Auto lost for you.
Target eliminated. X-ray neutralized.
Missed. Oh.
That is not good.
Take him out. To be able to slash 6-8, yeah, no problem. Do it. Oh, crit for 13. Nice.
Back online. Affirmative. Covering now.
Let's bring you in. Put you here. Overwatch. It's only going to be a couple of lots. I can't imagine there's any more enemies around. Oh, great. We've got a swarm. Bang. In the face. That's fine.
Green to go.
Also lost. One.
Hostile terminated.
Two. Oh, didn't kill him. Let's conceal. Let's come around here. Put her behind the tree. Get a better idea of what's out there. You come in here. Because you can just hack and slash whoever comes near you. Let's reload.
Let's do this.
And we'll
securing zone.
Do that. I'll also do this while we're here. We've only got one turn anyway.
Hacking in.
Whatever we get it for free. Oh, increased by 20. Can't say no really, can we? 162. Oof.
We're in!
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
In your order.
One there.
Target eliminated.
And one there. Two or three out there now.
Hostile target down. Affirmative, covering now.
I can handle that.
Pop that there.
Scanning.
That should be it after this. In the face.
Impressed yet?
Oh, there's a few more. Okay, that's fine.
Neutralized.
It's unlikely they're going to get past Briggs. Yep. Seven. Git.
My ammo's running low.
Okay. Dick Tracy. Yep, you got all three there. And the last one.
Hostile target
done.
Down.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Let's have a look. MVP for Striker. Fine. Overwatch accuracy 0 out of 2. Okay. So, a couple of people got hurt, but not the end of the world. Hopefully we get a few promotions. I mean, there's a couple of people I really need to get promoted. Aaron could do with a promotion. Oh, mind you, she's colonel already, no. So Dick Tracy needs a promotion, Lexi needs a promotion, Stryker needs his colonel. But yeah, did well. Oh, that's Sector Prime. If I'd have known he was out there, because I couldn't see him on the board, I would have taken, I think as a matter of course now, the Grenadiers are going to be taking out two acid grenades and an EMP bomb. For sure. I'm actually considering the psionic grenade as well, because that's quite cool.
Plotting to destroy all we have built. To return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them. United in the Elder's love.
Right, let's have a look. Oh, don't leave me in suspense. No promotions. Lots of rest needed, though. So we've got alien alloys, Illyrium. Good, okay. A lot of shaken people. Okay. Aaron Soon, you're in. Philip Fry, you're in. Stryker, you can come in. And John Pertwee, you can come in. Okay. Also, we're going to see about... Because what we really need... is... few infantry. Because I'm thinking what we've actually got is the advanced pulse lance prime harbinger. Okay, I'll think about that next time. And we've got assassin weapons in 6 turns, and we're gonna go and heal, because boy do we need to heal. Loads of people are coming back. Oh, look at all that. Excellent.
Our action together is complete, Commander.
Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Get a promotion for this. Recruit Reapers. Hacking, mobility. Promotion. Combat intelligence. Let's get her a promotion. Alan Bradley, you can go out. 8 days. Yeah, go on then. Begin.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
Now what do I do here? Power relay, really, but we don't really need it. Assassin weapons in 2 turns.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
That's good. Move pistols, that'd be nice, but no. Biozerko autopsy, 4 days, 4 days, 8 days. Exalted Pathfinders not only use never before seen advanced plasma weapon system, they also deliver a tough run toxin through their smart rails. Oh, hell yeah, let's do that.
I was not going to admit it to Shen.
Okay.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, okay, we'll need to move fast.
So, where has got... So that's a 3, that's a 2. 160 intel. Damn it. 80 intel. I'll do. Now, I wonder if these people look as happy as the other ones. The other guys, they're a bunch of miserable people. These guys seem alright. I like his hair.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Okay, let's take this one out. Let's go.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
It's left me into 16 enemies. Venator. Oh. Gatekeeper. Codex Venator. Chrysalid King. Gatekeeper. Okay. HK, you can come out. I'm gonna try and take a B squad because this one doesn't look Tracy, you can come. Roland Deschain, you're out. Freethel Mox, you can come out. Fix your head, both of you. Where's my man Crichton? You can stay in the back, Anthony. Joker, you're out. And we need a healer. Boba Fett, we haven't seen you for a little while. You can surge you up. You can take Falcon rounds and a Mimic Beacon. Roland Deschain. Oh, wait, let's unequip the barracks, because that's always useful. You've got the Dark Lance, you've got... And you're going to take the blue screens. Standard setup. Yep, you're okay as you are. Now, for you, we've now got the Arishi. Give you the fusion extra. No, actually, do you know what? Give you the katana. I will give you that. And that. Yep, for sure. Disrupt the rifle. AP rounds, standard setup. And a mimic beacon. You. Yep, stock and repeater. Biomed kit, because I didn't take the biomed kit out last time. Inferno rounds. Now all of a sudden I'm thinking I need a grenadier. Come on in, you can come out. Take some EMPs and some acids, and you can have the red screen rounds. Alright, that'll do. Perfect. Alright, that'll do. I think that looks like a good team to meet. A couple of people are due for promotions on this one. These two. Yeah, Proton Mox and Raphael, thank you very much for joining me. I shall see you on the next episode. We're going to be taking out Operation Bone Star. Take care now. Have a good day, guys. Bye-bye.